renewing your real estate license in Texas. First, you need to know what category you're in. Is this your very first renewal? So you just got your license approximately 2 years ago, let's say a year and a half ago. And then that way you're falling under what's called SAE, which is Sales Apprentice Education. So when you renew for the first time, there are a ton of hours that you need to book before you renew. So you got to plan ahead. You need to be working on this kind of over the 2 years, or definitely over a year, 6 months at kind of at the least, because you have to have 270 qualifying real estate course hours, plus legal one, plus legal two. And this is an asterisk, if your broker has made you a supervisor, you have to take the 6-hour broker responsibility course. Now you have to get all of your classes done before your license renewal. So everything has to be showing in your license on the TREC website before you click the renew button. In fact, they penalize you if you click the renew button and all your hours aren't there, so be careful about that. Now, the other category is if it's not your first renewal, and that's called an active sales agent license renewal. And for that, you need legal one and legal two. You need 3 hours of contract-related coursework and 7 hours of elective. So that's 18 hours total, but it's very specific in there because only 7 of those are elective, and let's see, 8, 9, 10, 11 are very specific. So you need to plan ahead. Most real estate schools will offer a bundle that includes all of that. In fact, I just did that a couple weeks ago. You definitely want to go to the TREC website, trec.texas.gov, and put your eyeballs on those requirements, because you have to 100% make sure that you get it right. And there's a fee to renew as well, so make sure you know that information. So there's a little bit on renewing your real estate license in the state of Texas. Here's another caveat. If your license is inactive, that's another category. So make sure you look that up on the website, because that's different. Don't let your license expire, my friends. Message me if you have questions. I'm happy to help.